Warning, vault access requires an authorized transfer module.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Vault access approved. Please get clear to door.
One that is functional. This must be decades old.
I never had the patience for computer systems.
Thank you.
I'm glad to see you. If there's anything you need, I am happy to share. May the serpent guard you.
Best not to leave anything useful behind. Succeed at that before we are discovered.
Thank you. Crew recording initiated.
Son of a bitch! Nothing. Complete waste of time. I've tried everything I can possibly think of, and I end up right where I started. Oh, here I thought I was so clever. Thought I had it all figured out. First, fix my ship and get the prototype shielding back online. Second, shunt the power from the cred tank array back to the system to drain the credits. And then third, haul ass back to my ship before the EM field rips apart the legacy. Three easy steps, right? Only problem is, I'm stuck at step one. Every system on my ship is dead, and there's nothing aboard this ship to use for repairs. I can't believe I came all this way, just to end up stuck here like the poor bastards who ran this ship. Actually, wait a second. Issa will figure it out. I told her where I was going for a reason. She's smart. She'll know something's up when I miss the rendezvous. After all, we're supposed to split the loot. All I have to do is sit tight and wait until she figures out that something's gone wrong. Then she'll come here looking for me. In the meantime, I should start rationing my food. I could be waiting for a while.
Crew recording terminated.
Did they have anything of value?
Crew recording initiated.
Well, now, let's see. Another day's gone by. What's it been now? 6 weeks? Who the hell knows? Food packs from my ship are gone, so it looks like the clock's running down for me, and Issa wins. What a clever woman. I never saw it coming. I mean, I can't blame her. I was stupid enough to hand her the opportunity. Now the fleet's resting on her shoulders. I only hope she doesn't run the whole operation right into the ground. Anyway, let me just sit down in this chair.
External communication detected. Automated recording system activated.
Legacy, come in. This is Issa Melant. Are you there, Legacy?
Holy shit. Issa, is that you? Issa, I'm here. Yes, I can read you.
Jasper Creeks, you're still alive? You always were one tough son of a bitch.
Yeah, I'm alive. No thanks to you. A month? Really? You left me to sit here in panic for a month. We said you'd wait a week. Tops!
Wait a moment. I think broadcasting from outside the EM field is interfering with my comms. Did I just hear Jasper Creeks the Great admit that he was
cut the crap and you get my ass out of here. Come on, there has to be millions of credits here. We're rich.
You know what? I think I'm going to pass. Right before you left, remember how you temporarily placed me in charge of the fleet? Well, right then, I decided to make the job permanent. All I had to do was make some alterations to your sheeting plans. Mainly the footnotes where the lead technician mentions it needs more work. I even paid a tech to ensure a few of your ship's power connections were dodgy, just in case. Yet, look at you now. Frankly, I'm surprised those shields held long enough for you to make it through the storm.
What the hell? You can't do this to me. I'm in charge of the fleet. How dare you?
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, see, I thought I was clear. I'm in charge. You're dead. Well, I won't tell everyone that. I'll spin some story about you running off into the sunset with loot in hand. Ooh, very romantic. The fleet will eat it up.
You don't care about the credits? Isn't that what this is all about? Fleet is family, remember? If we can't depend on each other, then what the fuck is the point?
You idiot, don't you get it? Boarding the Legacy is a one-way journey. The technology simply doesn't exist to pull off your stupid eyes.
Don't quote me the fleet's motto. I listened to that bullshit for years while you made deals and cut me out of them. You call that family? I'm glad you're alive. It's given me a chance to say goodbye. So, goodbye? There. All done.
Isa? Are you still there? Answer me.
Crew recording terminated.
It is pleasing to speak with you. I look forward to our next discussion.
We need to leave now! Clamps released. Air pressure stable. Thrusters are a go. Ready.